This week is a special week for the Tongan people with the Matala Festival running all week at Mangere Arts Centre. It's jam-packed with Tonganness featuring contemporary dance, poetry, visual arts and a play. Vea Mafileo brings us Suli Moa, a Tongan with a passion for stories.
Malolele, my name is Suli Moa. I'm Tongan, a playwright, an actor, I'm a teacher, I'm a father.
Play.
Got into writing through acting, and then I got a really cool ass opportunity from Killer Coconut Crew. They were looking for some up and coming new works, and that's where Kingdom of Lotte started. My first play, and then I just got the buzz for writing from then. See a lot of things, hear a lot of things, experience a lot of things culturally, and I go, man, that's cool stuff. That should be on a stage. And I go, yeah, I'm gonna try write it. Me and Natalie started Tales from the Kavapo, which is our production company. When I was young, I used to go up to church and go sit at Faikava. Go sit and listen to these men that talk about politics, talk about culture, gossip, you know, but it was a place where I could go sit, you know, one, learn the language more and speak it more, and two, listen to stories. I look at the theatre as the kumite, and people come into the theatre, sit around and listen to tales, yeah? Tales from the Kavapo.
What up, ducks? What up, gangsters?
Turn it down! It's too loud!
Ahas Park is kind of like Lord of the Flies, but the Tongan version, yeah? So the New Zealand-born Tongan family, there's no mum and dad.
I'm sorry.
So there's no kind of the powers that would have told you, you know, stop that, you can't do that, you can't live like this. So it's really kids trying to find a way of living their own way of living in harmony and in peace. Yeah, that's a hard path.
It's really good to be working with somebody who wants his work or their work to be better all the time and is working really hard to make sure that it is.
I think being a New Zealand-born Tongan helps heaps with being a writer and also actor, because we don't have that censorship that, that a lot of the Tongans do, you know, with our culture and our tradition. Being here in New Zealand, we kind of have the freedom of speech to an extent.
We're having a baby, Mele. You're having my baby.
I think him as a writer, he's very clear, he knows who he is, and he's very clear about, you know, what stories he wants to tell and what he identifies with. And that always kind of comes through in his work, the messages and like, you know, the kind of slightly gangster stuff, the fob stuff. His messages are always, to me, quite strong and clear.
I love telling stories, I love hearing stories, I love being part of stories. Stories is what I've grown up with, yeah.
Okay.
Man, I love doing what I do.
It's not a comedy. It's not.